In the midst of the raging second wave of COVID, India Today reporters are bringing you ground reports from high-risk zones because these are stories that are worth telling. Take a look.
At the Simapuri crematorium grounds, everywhere you look, there are only fires burning, each to their own. This is the parking lot, viewers. This is the crematorium. People practically wheeling in their own, the bodies of their own loved ones, their own wood. This is the parking lot. This now been converted into a crematorium. The capacity of the Simapuri crematorium used to be 11. Since the morning today, 6 a.m. They've already burned over 100 pyres, 100 bodies here. Reporting with camera person Hitesh Kumar, Preeti Chaudhary for India Today.
Not just the hospital beds, but even crematoriums have run out of space. We are right now in Gurugram in Ramba Crematorium, where you can see the line here. Ambulances stacked one after the other with COVID bodies inside them, and the crematorium has run out of space, and there is a waiting going on for at least 6 to 7 hours. Here's another body kept inside a private vehicle because the family couldn't get an ambulance. Even after death, a person cannot get the space to get cremated peacefully. You see the situation here, that till wherever we can see, there is a long queue of ambulances and vehicles which are carrying COVID bodies. One would understand the intensity of the situation on the ground when the hospitals have shared the responsibility with the relatives of the patient and asked the relatives to get oxygen supply on their own. Almost all the hospitals in Gurugram have asked the relatives of the patients, the families of the patients, to arrange for oxygen cylinders, as most of the hospitals have now run out of oxygen supply.
मेरी मदर इन लॉ हॉस्पिटल में एडमिट हैं, बाहर इमरजेंसी के अंदर उनको वो स्ट्रेचर पे लेटाया हुआ है. मैं यहाँ पे रेगुलर आ रहा हूँ और कोई काम नहीं है मेरा, बस सिर्फ ऑक्सीजन किसी तरीके से सिलेंडर अरेंजमेंट करना और उनको जान बचाए रखना. कोई अरेंजमेंट करना, कोई कुछ कर ही नहीं रहा, किसी की कोई जिम्मेदारी नहीं है. मैम इस वक्त
कोई हॉस्पिटल में मुझे कहीं पे बेड नहीं मिला है, तो घर में ही क्वारंटाइन कर रखा है. और उनकी सीरियस हालत बहुत, इस टाइम बहुत सीरियस. सब जगह घूमता तो नहीं, कहाँ कहाँ घूम के आया हूँ. यहाँ 10 बजे पहुँचा, 10 बजे से यहाँ पे मैं स्टैंड हूँ एकदम. यहाँ कुछ नहीं हो रहा, पता नहीं क्या.
अपने घर के लिए भी क्वारंटाइन के लिए नहीं, भी ऑक्सीजन नहीं मिल रहा
यहाँ, तो यहाँ कहीं भी नहीं मिल रही है.
The situation in Meerut is so grim that even hospitals have completely given up. At New Timor Hospital in Meerut, the notice has been pasted here. We are not getting oxygen supply from the suppliers. Hence, we are requesting family members of those patients who are on oxygen support, please take their patients to other hospitals for further treatment. So clearly the hospitals have given up and asking them, those who are admitted here, because there is lack of oxygen supply for the better treatment, shift them from these hospitals. And clearly it says, sare COVID hospital full hone ke nate, hum koi bhi COVID positive bharti nahi kar sakte. This hospital has 80 beds for the COVID patients and all are fully occupied. There is no bed for the patients. So if anyone is in dire need, critical, cannot get even bed here, nor the oxygens, as even they all are running off their stock and there is no assurance of further supply. That's the situation on ground in Meerut.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.